I'll be in a treasure.
Oh, what is it? A portrait. You are both so good to me. Ever since I met you, my life's been like a vacation. Look, a little day.
Specially built on, all for you. All for the model of the year.
We've been hoping for a rather insane camera session.
Come on, I'm ready. I'm just moved for a red hot camera session.
Slowly, Don, slowly. You'll give me a heart attack. Let me give you some medicine.
What kind, Donald? Is it a beauty treatment?
Yes, Don, exactly. It's eyeliner. Liquid eyeliner.
We cooked it down this morning. It won't hurt. Nothing hurts. Have you ever mainlined?
No, but I will. Keep taking those pictures and I'll do it. Come on, shoot me!
Oh. Feel it in your blood, caressing your corpuscles, the wonders of liquid eyeliner? Say it! Say liquid eyeliner!
Liquid eyeliner!
Oh, model! Model! Oh. Give us something twisted. Give us something warm.
Oh, good. I'm glad I met you. I love crime, too. Especially the excitement of getting away with it.
These photos will be art.
Hardcore art.
You ain't seen nothing yet. I'll model for eternity for you. Just let me hear the click of that camera. Oh, oh. Just think of it. House robbing, new gowns, murder, scars, fingerprints, lashes.
Oh, 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 you're missing the best part. Wake up. She hasn't received all of her gifts yet.
Beauty? Eyeliner? Oh, forgive me, Donald. It was really just too much for me.
What present? Give me another present!
Over here! Here's your biggest surprise yet.
Open it, for God's sakes, open it!
Oh, it's as big as a house! Oh, my Christ! It's her!
Freshly kidnapped for your amusement.
With no ransom, of course.
She's so beautiful, we figured you'd want to keep her here, caged like a rare bird.
Beautiful? You mean she has to live here in my own home?
Only for a temporary period until we've gotten all the photos we need for our experiment.
But she disfigured me.
Think about it, Don. She did you a favor. And now you can return this favor.
Cut off the hand that threw the acid.
Whatever you say, Donald. I know nothing. I'm going to chop off your scrawny little paw.
Hold